Health experts say the new coronavirus has killed more than 200,000 people worldwide. Over 3 million people have confirmed cases of COVID-19. More than 1 million of those cases are in the United States. Turkey says a fuel truck exploded in an attack on a town in northern Syria. At least 40 civilians were reported killed. Lebanese security officials say protesters set fire to banks and clashed with police in the city of Tripoli because of a deepening economic crisis. And the launch of the African Continental Free Trade Agreement, set for July 1st, has been delayed because of coronavirus restrictions.